minimally impacts the global problem of climate change. Again, I would philosophically disagree with that proposition. We have a responsibilities as members of, you know, the global community to take care of the emissions that we emit. And so I firmly reject that philosophy.
Representative Brock.